chose to go to psych college for a couple of reasons. Actually, I recommended through a friend where she told me they focus on technique and form. And that's something as a new player that I really appreciate. Since I'm just learning, I'm starting a little later, a lot of times I won't get the technique and form, and here are the very technique-based.
We really break it down here, so it's not just like, okay, we're setting fours. He really goes with the footwork first and then the hands, so we can really get everything perfect.
I already feel like I've gotten better at talking on the court and being comfortable saying what I want to say. And I feel like I've gotten better at my footwork when I'm setting. I really do feel myself getting better and more comfortable on the court. And it really is making a difference.
I just think that it helps really improve your skills all around, not just setting. And it helps you become a better person as well as a better volleyball player.